inaugurate the MON International Trade Fair, Progm Expo, organized by the District Administration MON, in collaboration with Nagaland Handloom Handicraft Promotion Council. So, God bless.
O most gracious, loving Heavenly Father, Lord, thank you for the new year and thank you for the beautiful day that you have granted to us. Lord, we also thank you for the life of our Honorable Chief Minister and his team for bringing them here safely. And we also thank you for the life of all the leaders from Nagaland. And Lord, as we come together to have this trade fair, we pray that you be with us the rest of the program under your mighty care. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Our respected Chairperson, Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Sri Nafurio, Honorable Ministers and Advisors of Government of Nagaland, Honorable Members of the Legislative Assembly, respected government officials from various departments, respected civil society, church and community leaders, guests on and off the dais, ladies and gentlemen, wish you all a very pleasant morning. It's my proud privilege to welcome you all to the first edition of the MON International Trade Fair and Expo 2019. At the outset, I'd like to extend our deepest gratitude to Honorable Chief Minister for agreeing to grace today's inaugural function as the guest of honor. It shows your appreciation and love for the people of MON District, sir. We deeply indebted. We're also deeply thankful to all his colleagues for taking time out of their busy schedule to be here with us today. The MON International Trade Fair and Expo is the first of its kind in services to prospective customers. We hope to connect artisans, weavers, self-help groups and entrepreneurs from MON District to various government departments and agencies who are participating in the fair, such as TriFed, Handlooms Exports Promotion Council, Spices Board, Office of the Development Commissioner, Handicrafts and Handlooms under Ministry of Textiles, Exim Bank, and so on and so forth. Further, the exposure that the youth of MON District would be getting is unparalleled. I also take this opportunity to extend a hearty welcome to the participants from outside the state and the country to MON District, the land of arms and the city of handicraft. We hope and pray that this event becomes a regular feature in the years to come and would substantially bolster the economy of the district, not only the district but also the region. Thank you and God bless us all.
Not easy organizing in these remote places, so I place on my record my appreciations to the district administration, the public leaders who are involved, and I want to thank the NHHPC also. People who have come to be a part and parcel of this trade fair and expo from outside the country also, Nepal and Bhutan, and various ministries. I believe we have participants. Nagaland is a land of festival, and the MON district, the land of arms, in the land of festivals, that is Nagaland state. Konyaks are one of the largest tribe and also locating in a very strategic location bordering Assam, Arunachal, Myanmar. Nagaland, I used to call as a consumer state and not producing state. but slowly but surely, Nagaland is starting to produce particularly our agriculture crops, spices, and also our artifacts and the handloom and handicraft. In fact, the whole Northeast is a hotspot of rich biodiversity, and having a multiple rare medicinal plants, herbs, which has a great potentiality for the people to exploit and commercialize. Nagaland, I hope with the government support and the expertise from the ministries, will help particularly in textile sector and in handloom and handicrafts. You are aware, Northeast is very rich in handloom handicrafts. And in the agriculture sector, though 60% of the people are doing various agriculture farmings, they contribute less than that percentage to GSDP. And therefore, it is time we go venture into private sectors to build up our economy. I am impressed their vision, and I hope this will mature into full-scale economic activities which will bring benefits to the local people. This will continue for a few days, so your interaction with one another and then knowing one another, build up the trust and do networking. The state government will encourage and support such trade fair and expos in Mon, also in other districts also. All this to come true, we need connectivity, we need infrastructures, we need bank support, and of course, we need peace and unity among ourselves. So, with these few words, I wish you all the best during this trade fair and expo, and I hope that in the near future, you will continue to promote and grow to a larger scale for the benefit of our local people. Thank you and God bless.
At the very outset, I would like to take the opportunity to thank our Honorable Chief Minister for taking time out of his busy schedule to be here with us. Sir, your presence here today has truly made the day memorable for all the people of Mon. Sir, your support to the entrepreneurs is truly appreciated. And at the same time, I believe that the entrepreneurs and the delegates who have gathered here today will take heart with his encouragement to go forth, to network with the people that are gathered here, as well as to make use of the banking facilities that are available. Most importantly, I would also like to take the opportunity to thank all the delegates, all the participants who have come from near and far. I take this opportunity to thank all the individuals, groups, organizations who have worked behind the scenes to make this event truly successful and truly a memorable event for all of us. At the same time, I take this opportunity to thank the sponsors, namely Jio, Exim Bank, SBI, Greenply, Mukund Systems, and Networking. Thank you so much. Lastly, whatever it may be, whichever function it may be, it is the presence of the people, the support of the people that truly makes an event possible. And I would like to thank each and every individual who have come here to witness the inaugural program and also to be a participant in the fair. Thank you. May God bless you all.
Oh God, Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. Thank you, God, for making us possible to take this opportunity to uplift our people of Konyak. Oh Lord, thank you for making us possible to conclude this program successfully. Lord, let the people of Konyak be open our eyes to see how to progress and how to uplift our own and make us possible to reach the people. May God bless each and every one of us. With this few words, I pray to God in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.